So is Jesus God?
Yes, sir.
Okay, where does it say he's God?
In the Bible.
Where in Bible?
Revelations 1:8. The Bible, Jesus calls himself Alpha and Omega. He calls himself beginning and the end. He calls himself the Almighty. There's only one Almighty. Maybe you know there's several Almighties. But in the Bible, there's only one Almighty. His name is God. Jesus calls himself Almighty. Name someone that's Almighty besides God.
It's God himself, yeah.
Amen. And Jesus said, I'm Almighty.
Cool. So who wrote that revelation?
Holy Spirit through John. Who wrote the Quran?
No, I'm asking
you, who wrote the Quran?
What do you mean who wrote it?
Who?
His companions.
So human beings?
Huh? Yes.
Okay, so just like human beings wrote the Quran, human beings wrote the Bible. So let's go on to something else.
Okay, so Quran was revealed through an angel.
Who wrote the Quran?
I'm answering it. Do you want to answer or no? Okay, his companions wrote it, right?
So man, a human being.
Through an angel, just like you said.
Oh, so yours came through an angel, ours came through God. Good.
Okay.
That's right. Ours came through God, yours came through an angel. Okay, cool.